And so it's been like 3 or 4 hours since she's made any kind of movement.
It's bad.
Yeah, it's bad. And so then her dad comes in. Even worse. This guy is screaming right in my face. And keep in mind, this is a big Scottish guy. And he's just screaming, "You got your Martin who done my daughter?" And I'm just like, "No, man, no. No, I didn't put my shoe in your butter." And then he just comes at me. Comes at me with this fucking shillelagh.
Shillelagh?
And I just duck out the window. I get in my car. And I just drive home. And that was my night.
Wow. Yeah, okay. Cool. Good.
Where's that fruit sucker? He's supposed to be here like 2 hours.
I don't even know. I called up that fanny bandit like 2 hours ago.
I fucking hate him.
And he picked up the phone. Oh, wow.
Guy!
What the f***? Hold on, let me just set up my this optometrist appointment. I can't even see my phone. It's useless. Hey, that was.
Just sit down.
I lost vision for a second.
Nobody gives a shit what you lost.
Why do you just come up here and does this look like Complain Central? Are you Captain Complain?
So how are you guys weekend?
Shut the f up.
You are such a needy little.
I was just wondering.
Unbelievable! How much time you take up? Unbelievable!
You guys.
You are murdering my time.
Weekend.
Weekend?
You think we give a sh what you do on the weekends?
You guys thirsty?
Oh, you're thirsty.
I'm thirsty.
You want something to drink?
Drink. Ah, Bergen baby.
How's it going?
Hey, Chris.
Oh, you dropped this hat too. Fucking bitch.
You should play baseball. Funny though.
Is it funny? It wasn't meant to be funny. You sack
of shit.
I got a headache now. I need some Tylenol.
You got a headache?
Huh?
I got a headache.
Tylenol.
How the f*** did I feel now?
Worse.
Yeah?
You think Tylenol gives a sh** about what you're feeling?
I don't give a sh** about you at all!
And don't be fooled.
We're not your friends! We're not your pals! We're not your f***ing buddies! We hate you!
You are disappointing.
I don't give a s*** about you! You're a piece of f***.
As I sat there, listening to them screaming, I knew this emotion was love. This was bro love. And this is as good as it gets. Best friends.
I don't do too much talking these days.
What do you guys want to do?
You know what? Honestly, I've had enough of your goddamn sh**. So get the f*** out of here. Get the f*** out of here right now.
Alright guys, it's been fun. See ya.
Don't touch me either. Get the f*** out.
See ya.
As I tumbled down the stairs, I knew these three guys would be with me through thick and through thin, forever and ever, till the day I die.
I don't do too much talking.
Best friends forever.
Forever. like I seem to think a lot about the things that I forgot to do. And all the times I